because most everybody knows this part. This one,
1, 2, 3, 10, 5, 6.
But this looks good, because normally the guys are taller than the girls. Normally, not always with me, but normally. But when we're doing like this, and I'm in front of her now, you won't even see her, right? Maybe just a hand. And that's not good. The lady's like, I'm here also, please. And when you go like this, she's here.
See?
It's much better. So that's why you have to cross. And actually, there's no change of steps.
It also helps if you make eye contact. You cannot look into each other's eyes when you're going to the same direction.
Okay. So, then, next thing, by the flick, make sure you have one great loop before you throw your head. For the girls, there are several ways to use your styling. It goes up, you can
come down and you press your face at the left side, and then you come down like this. So, the left side of your face, your neck, and then the right side. Not like this.
It's very important. Styling for the ladies, you can do whatever you want. You go like this, you can do like rainbows. But never go with your hand in front of your face. Because, you know, just never do that, because you're smile, you're dancing, and then you go like, you take everything away. So don't do that. For the rest, you can experience what's, because styling is something very personally. I can, if you can tell you, you have to do this and then go there. If you don't feel like, you cannot do something like, oh, something else. What you feel good. What you, okay. So, we have 50 minutes.